you are a stakeholder in the business. So preaching to you is like wasting, just that we are your state. We have done some of the job we're supposed to do to other people who are supposed to listen, other stakeholders. You are a high quality governor, because I've been in Ibadan before, and I'm in the border tonight. I have seen what we accomplish. You know, people like me can never send praise anybody. Whatever we say is the truth. I said the same thing in Olu Ibadan's palace this afternoon, about 5 p.m., that you have done a lot and they need to give you all the compliments. And I will say the same thing tomorrow to Alafi, and I will say the same thing to Shomo. It's just that they don't give third term. You could have been angling for third term. We didn't support third term. That was the problem of my business diet. That was the problem of Hallmark Bank. That was the problem of Slug Airline. It could have been the problem of Slug Shipping if it's not the former president of the United States, George Bush Jr., who told the fellow consigned, if you try it, I'll come after you. Because his father had investment in Slug Shipping. So, to a high flyer like you, your support for President Buhari is not what will come in public to say or to start singing. You're already a bigger stakeholder in the business, and we take you as such. I want to congratulate you for all you have done in your state. And I also want to inform you that in less than 6 weeks from now to 8 weeks, the Uzor Kalu Foundation will be coming openly to Ibadan Market to launch the Petit Traders Fund, which will also drag you there to go with us to launch this fund to Petit Traders. Only these are women, their capital are between 5,000 and 10,000. And we are going to up it with 25,000, hundreds of thousands of them what we do. So this is what we have done in most capitals, and you have done well, because this is in line with the World Bank Millennium Goal of 2030, to make sure 2030, to make sure that we eradicate poverty at all corners. We have already started it in some states. It's happening now as I'm talking to you. And we are going to join Oyo State, because Oyo State is very, very important in our mind, because of you, what you have done, what you are standing for, and what you have done for them. Let me tell you, leadership is a burden. Most people might not appreciate what you have done. Most people might not see what you have done until you leave. When you go, they say, oh, I wish that Governor Ajumobi is still sitting here. It has been like that all over. When leaders are there, people abuse them, drug pushers, rich people, especially rich people, cold people, people who think you have something to grind with them. But the day you leave, people will remember that, oh, he was a very good governor. He paid salary, he paid pension, he was doing this and doing that. So I believe that history will judge you well, and history will keep you on the minds of the people. At this juncture, I would also like to introduce you later on after the courtesy call to Infinity Card to see if it could go into your taxes. People don't know to give you money, so it will stop stealing. The Infinity Card, Omadola will help us to show us what it will look after the courtesy call. Thank you very much for having us.